Actually, I'll go sweeper this game. She's dead. Oh, she's not dead. She flashed over the wall. Well played. What is Lucian doing?
Go into one street because of auto fill.
No! Oh, that's so bad. Come to Valley, do your best. Picnic, keep on feeling so good. Was Raptors taken? Yes.
go games and then.
I can't move. I got stuck. Nice. We took a Raptors though. Pretty good. Can we get a Nico game tonight? Dude. I'm trying to climb, so I'm literally kind of just like Victor and Zoe one trick. Oh wait, she could have saved me. I thought I was gonna die to ignite. But she flashed over the wall. Oh, I fucked up. I should have never went in, dude. I knew she had ult, but like, I thought I could get off enough hits that I would kill her. Fuck me, dude. I should just burned her ulti and left. Oh, that sucks. Wait, Eeyore, you can just time that guy out. I mean, that wasn't a dick. Oh, okay, never mind. You already changed it. Just kidding. Ouch, dude. That hurt. Oh, wait. I'm gonna reset this. Fuck. I'm pretty sure all my top side is gone. Do I jungle often? No. Only inside normals, not inside ranked. Dude, are you fucking kidding me, Blitzcrank? Like... This guy is actually... He's actually perma-mid. Like... It's actually disgusting. Their AD carry deserves that. I bet Blitzcrank is gonna go top or something. Oh, never mind. What? These are up? Wait. Wait, how did that reset? I'm like so far up here. Whatever. Eve has to be looking. But the thing is, Yasuo completely counters Lillia's ult, so it makes it so fucking hard. Yeah, I had a feeling that she could be top. Bummer. It's so hard to tell where people are going.
Good luck.
Oh, if she didn't have flash. What is Lucian? Dude, there's a 700 gold person in our base. Please, 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 man. 700 gold. Bot wave can wait. Oh my god, she's gonna get executed. Nope, she's not gonna get executed. She's gonna get a kill, or not a kill. Oh, wait, what? She actually died? Alright, fucking go to this. Oh, what?
Finally get you around at a decent time. GLP.
Okay, we just need to land a multi-man sleep, and basically we win. Oh man, as soon as I leave, this Blitzcrank is just perma-fucking sitting. He actually just leaves Ezreal and just does whatever he wants with everyone else. It's so annoying. Really? Did she just flash there? She must have. I'm pretty sure that E did not land. I think she flashed just to make it sure it landed. I mean, that was a 4v5 and a 3v3, so that's probably the best that we can get. Also, this guy used his flash. Why did Jizuke take Hexaflash on Zoe? Sounds like a mistake more than anything else, if I'm being realistic here. Did he use it a single time? Seems like a waste of a rune. That's insane, man. My whole entire team went bot side for some reason. I don't really know why. Thank you. Oh shit, I had to use my smite. We got it. Okay, cool. What? Yo, Blitzcrank, you're alone, by the way. Like, your whole entire team's on the other side of the map. Sad. No Penta. The win streak continues, guys. I'm on a 9-game win streak now. Can we make it to 10?
According to all known laws of aviation, bees should not be able to fly.
Wow, wait, I did so much damage. What the hell?